All of you have to stand in front of me, please.
Facing you?
Yeah, facing me. So stand to attention. And bow.
Oh,
okay.
Like
so you've got my shirt. If you can grab my shirt.
Of course,
can't
do.
Yeah, that's it. Right, here goes. Ready? One, two, three. And then grab my wrist again.
Yeah.
No, you grab my wrist on the right side. And then, yeah, that's it. And then throw it like that. And back fist in a real life situation. Okay, go ahead. Yeah, and then I want you to lean as far as you know. And back to your guard. And then you stand to attention. And my name is Jeremy Bibliot. As you see, I'm 34 years old, and I'm a martial artist from up north, and I've been doing martial arts for 20 years.
Wow.
Not bad. So, first thing is I've just been coping with my condition, which is dyspraxia, which is a long-term, an ongoing thing, which is short, it requires that I got short-term memory and coordination. But when I was six, but the age that I got the black belt here, the black belt. So when I was 16, I earned my first degree. And when I was 17, I earned my 17th degree, second degree. And when I was 20 years old, I got my third degree black belt. And then hopefully this year, I might go on to my fourth degree this year. So what I benefit out of the martial arts is not about kicking and punching, it's about art of living, discipline yourself, and also try setting a goal for yourself, whatever you do, whether you want to be a muscle man like me, or if you want to be a policeman or a fireman or anything what you want to do, it's up to you, so that sort of thing. Just so you know that I'm in the next convention on the 60th, I'm on social media. So in the next convention I'm going up to is up north where I live, you see, is in Sheffield. So if you got down on your phones I'll be on 60th of September in Sheffield. So